PRK is still used today, increasingly smaller number of patients, but nevertheless, it can be a very apt treatment for them. And that will be decided at the consultation with your surgeon.